like white cheddar, which I'm into. I like it. Can't go wrong with mac and cheese though. Like, very rarely do I have mac and cheese that I don't like. It kind of reminds me of the Olive Garden mac and cheese, like the kids' mac and cheese. It kind of has a similar flavor. Maybe I'm crazy, but that's kind of what I'm getting. But yeah. Let's have a fry. Their fries are so good because they're just like thick boys. Warm as they could be, because it's been, I had to like set up the film area, but it's still good. I asked you guys on Instagram to give me some stuff to talk about, and you guys came through, so I'm just gonna scroll through and try and find something.
Yes.
work sexually, and sometimes people do, and that's important to find out. I had a family member who, I'm not gonna like name names or anything because it's not my business, but they got married and realized they preferred the opposite sex after like waiting until marriage, because then they have sex on their wedding night and then they're like, oh, it ain't for me. It's just not for me. I think it's cool when other people do it, and it's like, good for you. It's just not what I would choose to do. One thing that I don't get, and I don't understand why people do it, is waiting to kiss until marriage. Girl, for real. That could never be me. Like, physical connection is so important. What if he's a really bad kisser? Then you're married. But I don't know. Just my opinion. would you pick over PewDiePie or D-Series? Definitely PewDiePie. Duh. Like, of course, I want to go with the person who's, like a content creator, like a one-man show, like, over, like, a big business, you know? Plus, I don't care about D-Series content and, like, PewDiePie. Duh. Subscribe to PewDiePie. Guys, enjoy.